This video is to show the new power plug adapter to recondition the guide safety pin. So the current pin use that we can see, that is this ring where it's required to do five holes and a channel to install the ring, to install this ring. So, but the new proposal is this one, which where is just required to use mainly the same tool, but now we just need one hole and one channel to do it. So it's faster and easier. The other thing that we can see is that when we have this ring installed, if we need to remove the pins by unscrewing, we have to remove the ring in order to make any maintenance and in the wires. But with the new format, it's possible to see that we don't need to remove the adapter in order to remove the pins. So also in terms of maintenance, it's better. And we still have the facility for the environment, that all of those damage plugs are not going to trash, but can be reconditioned. So also it will fit properly here. You see the tools. This is the old one and this is the new one. To use this one with this adapter, we just have to make a new hole in here in order to fix this pin. So we don't need to replace the existing tools, just the one new hole, and that's it. And the cost will be lower, since there is less material required to produce this. The installation will be faster, because we just need one channel and one hole to be done. The tool is the same, so drill the same tool used. Priorities the same. So that's it. Thank you.